Market or Econowa, relief market or the local market here to buy stuff, you can come in here because there is an African store in there. Yes, even if you want stuff like Otoza, Oda, Ehu, Ehu, Ekusi, Ogono. Oh, my friend, everything is there. Yeah, everything. No, yeah. So let's go in and let's go in and check stuff and figure out the ones.
I see a shop here. Hiding his face. He's wearing goggles. Yeah, life. Okay, please, I'm looking for slim tea. Do you have any?
Yes, we
have. Can I see? Okay, this one is a slim tea.
Yes, I have other slim tea, so that's on the one you want. Also, I want to.
This one is quick. And this one?
Yes, it's works so fast. In fact, all of them work fast.
Okay.
This one has a very special way of
working. Okay. I think I like this one.
Yes.
What's the cost of this one?
It's
100. 1,200. It's very affordable, I like it. I think I will go with this one. I want this one. Is there any other one you have?
Yes, we have. person did the same thing.
Can bring, oh, it's okay, it's okay. Which one fries is her? This one, and it worked for her.
Oh.
This one should be here. See, this is the one I said I wanted to take. Okay. I think I'm good to go. This one is good to go. Thank you so much.
Okay, in this session, you watch people on the makeup area who sells cosmetic, trying to advertise their product. This woman is even going as far, applying the makeup on her head for her to be convinced and see how beautiful it will look on her. Yeah, a lot of
I'm seeing so many nuts, different kinds of nuts, granuts, pea nuts.
Specifically based on cashew.
Ah.
Yes, and cashew nuts.
Okay.
Very
okay.
Nice. Okay. Rich in protein, strong for the teeth, as for calcium.
Oh, Tibu. Oh, Tibu, so that my fans can hear your voice.
Very, very nice and very affordable.
Okay.
Like,
ah, can I see a pack of it and know the price? Maybe.
This one.
Yeah, there's a bigger one.
Okay.
And we also have the medium size.
And the smallest.
Okay. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Please, wherever you are, if you are close to Owerri or you have intention of visiting Owerri, please do visit Everyday Supermarket MCC. Yes, so that you can patronize St. Anne's. Their cashew nut is well prepared and it's so tasty. Thank you, guys. Vivian, thank you. Nice meeting you.
Okay. All right.
Thank you. Blasket is just scared of climbing the making of the escalator. Okay. Yeah, being the first in this awareness, so many people are scared of using it.
local. Can you imagine where they are reacting? Because it's the first time making use of escalator. Look at. Okay, you can see her, the lady on black skin. She's scared that her husband is holding her. Can you see the way her husband is holding her? Because she's so scared. Yeah, see the way people react, make use of the escalator.
First place, the first time. Okay.
The first in Owerri, my city. Yeah. Okay. Let's see how people react, make use of this train here. Yes, this woman. Oh my God! Hey God! I'm just here to watch how people react using this escalator because this is the first year in Owerri, in the city of Owerri. So many people react different way making use of those machines. Oh my God! Children are happy going up and down because they have not made use of those before. This is their first time. Yeah, that's the first. Thank you, Everyday Supermarket, every day for bringing this escalator here in Owerri. Yeah, you're putting smile on so many people's faces, especially the children. Thank you. Kids are very happy. The kids are very, very excited. Yeah, the kids are very, very excited using the escalator. Basically, I wanted to watch the reaction of people making use of the escalator because most of them, this is the first time making use of it or seeing it or making use of it, okay? I'm done feeding my eyes with that big react and this escalator thing. It's time for me to buy. Mommy, good evening, ma.
Mandi, this one.
How are you, ma?
Oh, fine.
Welcome, ma. You got to buy stuff? I come to feed your eyes, ma. Yeah, this rice. What up, ma? Ma? And the price is tagged. Or you ask the person in charge. I think that like this. But the price is usually tagged on the board.
Let me find 6,005.
Are you hearing?
Hello, please 1 minute. She is coming. Sorry, ma. Sorry, ma. Hello, we need the attention here.
They don't have price. They are Nigerian rice, right? That is the color.
Thank you. Six what? 6 2.
Okay. It's smaller one.
5 kg.
5 kg.
Yeah. The smaller one is
this one.
6 2.
Yeah.
The one is this one.
5 kg. Okay. So it's 2.9.
What's 2.9?
Look at the 2.9 pack, the 5 kg.
It's 2.9.
That's 5 kg.
That is probably 3,000.
Yeah. But the price is okay.
The price is not only okay. The bag. The bag.
It's your problem. They'll put it in.
That's a problem.
If 2.9 is okay. Mommy, one shot of.
Let me take it.
Yeah,
one pasta.
Where do they
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, let me help you, ma.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to go Abby? You come and drink water here. Mama. The rice is prices of rice. This one is what? 28,000. This one is nice too. 50 kg, 28,000. Okay, guys, let's check out the children part of stairs. Let's go up and see.
So let's have time for dance. Because children, if they are not guided, somebody might forge.
Guys, I'm back from the supermarket. Yeah, we are back. Okay, so I just want to say thank you all to the owners of that supermarket. It's not that the thing is that big, but the settings, you know, the setting, it looks foreign. Yeah, it's all foreign settings, starting from the shopping center to the kit park, as in the children playground, the restaurant, you know. But I'm meant to know that up where the escalator is where they are to sell things like house equipment, like upholstery chairs and maybe electrical stuff. I don't actually know because the place was still empty. But come and see. Hey, hey, oh, I really enjoy and watching people.
Watching people making use of the escalator, that's the sweetest part of the shopping, the funnest part. Yes, because different people react different way making use of feet. So many people who have not been able to see it real life, who have been seeing it in the movie, or who have not even been opportune to see it anywhere, they were out from their houses in chain to come and try it. Some were very scared, but at the end when they tried, they would be like, oh, I enjoyed it, it was fun. Even the kids as well were happy making use of the machine. So it is a good one. Yeah, it is like one of the development in our city, or the newest development. And now it would have really pleased me to show you guys the stuff I get, because I got some amazing stuff from there. But because of time, I cannot do that now. That would be a review, or a video for another day. I will review the stuff I got from the supermarket, okay? And I want to encourage our brothers who have traveled far and near. Yes, who have traveled there and near, I want to encourage them to come back and develop our city. You must not build your investment or have all your investments abroad or in another state. You can come back here in Imo State, Owerri, and develop Owerri. At least, because like this, every day supermarket, one knows only Faname. Only when the supermarket is Fanaro, and the supermarket is only Fanaro. So if you go out there and pick money, if you are lucky to pick money, please do well to come back here and develop our city. And Canadize our city. Canadize Owerri, Londonize Owerri, Australia eat, you know, European Owerri. Yes, so even as a matter of fact, some places like Abaco here, Aquacoma, those places, they need development. You have to like pick money, come back and develop this place. So that all got it one foreign. Some certain equipment enjoy. So is you guys, we're expecting you guys to go out there, pick money, come back and develop this city. So I'm expecting you guys, I'm encouraging you guys, okay, to learn from these guys, those guys who will go out there and come back and build modern houses, modern hotel, modern schools, modern hospitals, you know, all those private sectors that are equal to tax, you know. So I expect you guys to come back and, you know, do stuff like that in our city, so that ebaga dekwanu ka London. Thank you for watching my video. Oga dekwanu ma neighbors onubora anyi suri na ifa na eme o. Oga dekwanu ma please ebe ni na oku na enwu na enu miri na agba. That kind of thing. All those stuff that we see watching the movie, that you think, anything that you think that is not yet in your city, in your community, you bring it back home. Akorolo. I'm not coming out, but I know that I could something, so I don't know. You can help me and finish it, though. Jesus, so no place like home, Iotra. So those guys who are already bringing in some huge development here, I appreciate you guys. Thumbs up to you. Keep it up, you know, keep it up. Yeah, you need to come out and see how people, how your slave queens, like, you know, slave queens are scared of making the escalator. Some slave queens, yeah, they're scared of making, because most times you see all this our slave girls or slave men, when they come out, they will be doing like they are not, you know.